With cold weather upon us, most people have cranked their thermostats.
And that is going to cost you more. Wisconsin Public Service says expect 10% increase in your bill.
Yikes, but I am hearing there are ways to ease that pain.
We hope so. Fox 11's Andrew Lacombe explains it all and what to do to keep the heat in and the cold out.
Mary Lou Winters is getting the outside of her home ready for winter. She says the inside is all set. Her doors and windows will keep the cold air outside.
They're all caulked. They're all, they have the weather stripping all around them.
At this time of the year, Ace Hardware in Howard sells a lot of weather stripping, caulking, spray foam insulation, and window insulator kits. Those kits provide plastic wrap to place over windows.
Window insulator kits actually give you an extra pane of insulation. Is probably the cheapest way of helping.
Corny Ramat says winterizing supplies are easy to install. He says the methods people are using now are the same ones that have been used for years, but there's one relatively new product that helps people out as temperatures drop.
The U.S. Department of Energy says people can save money by using a programmable thermostat to turn their heat down when they're at work or asleep.
Statistics show if people turn their thermostat back 10 to 15 degrees for 8 hours a day, they can save 5 to 15% a year on their heating bill.
So you have the ones that you can set for 5 days, Saturday, Sunday separate.
Ramat says he has seen more people shop for these in recent years.
The cost of the thermostat will pay for itself over a winter or two at the most.
Winters has a programmable thermostat and says being energy efficient in general saves her money.
You might have to spend a little bit in the beginning to get the windows caulked and the doors and keep everything, with the insulation. But overall, it does save money on the long run.
In Howard, Andrew Lacombe, Fox 11 News.
Home improvement experts say houses also lose a lot of heat through the roof, so you might want to add extra insulation in the attic as well as between the walls.